Milford police are now warning about car break-ins. They say that overnight, suspects went through 15 unlocked cars. It happened on several streets there in the area of Anderson Avenue and Harley Road. Police are once again urging drivers, lock your car doors and report any suspicious activity.